We they go now na police also we see yesterday we get information say the criminal investigations department CID call invite first minister of lands country planning and environment Una Musa Tarawali and later be get for detain him for sake of plenty issues that we then say gets with land case them with different people and we don't make against CID. Well, for discuss this, we get the head of criminal management now this criminal investigation department, winner MB Kamara. Good morning, welcome to the program.
Yes, good morning.
Nice. Waiting on the situation will lead to the arrest of First Minister of Lands, Country Planning and the Environment.
Well, just the normal, ordinary criminal investigation will be conducted at CID. And the former minister will come up in respect of some transactions where they did mention the name. Some time ago, we invite him, call him several times, and able to come, we want to choose to the other, I want to speak to the other. And we're not able to proceed with the investigation until we get to make a statement. So now that's not the problem. It's just coincidental that we call at that time, we can say we've been one for travel or whatnot, but not to foresee that anything will get against them or whatnot, just getting a criminal investigation. So now that's what happened. So we come and make a statement and then the actions.
What's so, now, who did make the allegation there against them and when?
It is easy. We, I think, can do something. And that's where they some list of land to these citizens. I think one or the other is to take the list from them. You see, when the investigators will be go to find out, say, oh, the suspect is for families, one of the people there. You know, when they behind the machine, everything. So you just call them, okay, come, take that clarification. Now that is for come. You see, now that's another option. But thanks to you, honestly, they don't clear the air all the time. So we suspend the usual the question on today. Fully we will finish and then we will take out from there.
So how serious this allegation and be we when I get for arrest thinking of in status in our society, we know so somebody we maybe go out forget if we not go one time tomorrow.
No, we come to the question of arrest, you know, this case of everybody subject to the laws of the land. It should be you, it can be anybody. If you get allegation for answer to the police, you just get for calm. And if not calm, we will find a way of bringing you. But as I think, after all these days, over 1 month, you can imagine, over 1 month, you know, they come. They give one excuse to the other, one excuse to the other. Eventually, yesterday, I mean, I talked tough to them. I think if you not come, and then you know, you'll get to yourself for blame. So I think, madam, that would be right on us if you say that it come. So the investigation will go on.
So as we talk now, Sunday. So, how long you will get for David to now with this investigation? Will get for take?
No, we go by waiting the law saying in order for keep them indefinitely, but every day will be for as long as you think we need them for David to before we conduct the investigation and reach a conclusion.
The allegation they are so not believable. Somebody like Musa Tarawali, former minister, not able for get people and for bail on their Kaisho, yeah?
Of course, we believe Mr. Kuma, what do we talk? We move the person's status from the offense. We make ordinary offense, ordinary citizen subject to the ordinary laws of the land. But what about being former minister or former chancellor or former? They don't really look into that. We are criminal investigators. What is this? We look into the offense. And investigate you. We put talks on the issue. It don't matter. It's a picture you need to journalist, a former president of flash, a former beast, it don't matter. Whatever you investigate, you will investigate like your friend, you sit us or whoever you can be. So when you go in a former minister, so you do above the law, except you answer certain and above the law, then that will go with you.
Plenty people see this as plenty people see this arrest as politically motivated, especially not too long ago we see the former minister get intention for run as president in a different political party.
That's interesting. people know, as we are doing another color, another party, another politics. Now, law gets, which is the laws of land. Anybody, we, the people, is an investigator. Whether you are a flag bearer, or you are an aspirant, or you are a candidate, you know, and I don't know what I know about that. Yeah, so, you know, I don't stand as a big reply for rich, you know, even at the first world, with being in America and England, who the envy. Then, still much football at them. Who would pay every Saturday for who could be allied and get millions? When they commit offense, then they will know, and then they're together. Then I do know, as you hear that former famous players, only world best, don't pay for their view. You know, they're doing right now. So, like I say, abuse, rampaging, you know, sexual abuse. So, what about the above the law? So, we don't get color, we don't get party. So, no, no. In fact, I don't know if I'm clear. You know, so, but that notwithstanding, Musa Tawale is Musa Tawale, Nigerian, we're subject to the laws of Sierra Leone. Now, that's my matter for
telling. All right. Well, plenty. Thank you. We talk to another program.